disappearance of Thomas Kane, the only son of the famous Kane illusionist, still hasn't been solved by Scotland Yard. 10-year-old Emma, intrigued, is determined to investigate. As Emma walks the streets of London towards the mansion, a carriage passes her at full speed. And a teddy bear falls out of the window, unexpectedly. Fenton, the teddy bear, jumps onto his feet and sets off in pursuit of the vehicle. Without thinking twice, Emma joins the race, launching after him.
Okay, Fenton, we don't know each other much, but we are going to help each other find Thomas. Can I count on you? What's going on here? Hey, what's the matter with you, Fenton? Stop that right now. You're scaring me. Oh my God, I don't like crowds at all. This overwhelming shadow lives in many things and seems to hide many more. And what is this crystal made for? In the box here, it's enormous. Yes. Fenton, are you okay? It get it back. I did it. A passage just opened. Let's go, Fenton. We got through that one, Fenton. But we didn't learn much about Thomas.
Thank you.
like this lever should help us get out of this clockwork world. There we go. I probably have little time to retrieve the key. I'm going for it. Here I go again in this room.
Thank you.
Fenton, hurry up! Join me! It's all over! Fenton? Fenton, I need your help! Please wake up!
Ah, one more. Who do we have here? Little Abby. Sorry. Little Polly. Finally. Peggy. Lizzie. Oh, it's Emma. Emma, will you stop crying? You should be happy. This is the first day of your new life.